Ask you got it for both.
Yes.
All right. Since the beginning of time, God has used the white dove as a symbol of our eternal spirit, the part of us that never dies, that never passes away. Today, we'll be releasing a single white dove, a symbol of the Roderick Jefferson spirit. As the dove takes flight and flies up into the heavens, a flock of doves will be released, symbolizing God's angels.
Did you ever think that people forever live and never die? Who do you love? For the greatest peace this world will ever know lies within your heart, mind, body, and soul. So I'll leave it up to you to be honest and true. Oh, who do you love?
I'd never see.